This video does not call for violence. It was created for the purpose of an experiment. Today there will be a lot of interesting things, and this watermelon will be one of the most delicious things that you have ever seen. Now I will cut it and try to feed it to my pets. I do not want to deceive you, and I will show you what is happening. To do this, I will make several cuts in the watermelon, divide the tidbits and put them on a plate. Well, now it's time to call for one of our experts. Now, I put the red to this piece of watermelon, but the red is somehow not particularly in a hurry to eat this delicious watermelon. After all, this is an open space. On the other hand, they ate locusts and scorpions in a closed aquarium. Well, I think you remember. So, I put the rat back in the cage and offer them the same watermelon, so that you do not doubt that it is really delicious. The whole point is that the rat did not like the open space, where they felt uncomfortable, and it would be easier to them to eat a treat in a closed environment, in the same aquarium. Checkmate, defenders and YouTube rules! Well, here is the same aquarium, and now you see about 1,000 hungry cockroaches. It's time to release them into the terrarium arena, as they have no idea what to expect. I don't know if you noticed, but the cockroaches are in an alarming state and run here and there, and in this heap of vents it is difficult even to keep track of them. Complete chaos, but each chaos has its own odor. For example, if we look at some megapolis from ahead, then we can see a similar picture, especially in the mornings when people are in a hurry to work or some business. During the time while these cockroaches have been delivered to me, I thought they might to get very hungry. And yet, many are worried about cockroaches. Not worth it. If suddenly a cockroach runs away somewhere, these are the problems of that guy. If you look closely, then this is a special kind of cockroaches. These are not the cockroaches that usually live in people's apartments. In addition, they do not know how to crawl on slippery surfaces. And with these cockroaches, I have already managed to shoot many different experiments. For example, in one of them I gave a burger to these cockroaches, and what my surprise was that cockroaches started eating this burger. But this is not the most surprising. Most of all, I was surprised when the cockroaches were able to eat such a hot pepper. Fantastic! And the cockroaches that ate it remained alive and well. From this I made one big conclusion for myself. Cockroaches are not at all afraid of spicy food. Moreover, they ate these peppers with a huge appetite. And at the end of the experiment, only one thin peel remained from the pepper. Finally, it's time for a more summer experiment, because for me, watermelons are always associated with summer. Now let's think together. Press pause and write, will cockroaches eat this slice of watermelon or not? As soon as I put this slice of watermelon in the center of the aquarium, the cockroaches slowly began to run towards it. Of course, this whole process took a long time, so I had to shoot in a time-lapse mode most of the experiment. And on the back of this slice, there were even more cockroaches, because the side that I filmed with the camera and showed you was heavily exposed. Well, these cockroaches are not lovers of bright light, and therefore they will often hide in some kind of shadow. It is already clearly visible how cockroaches began to eat this watermelon. A little later, even more of them appeared on the visible side of the watermelon. At the same time, it seemed strange to me that some of the cockroaches remained motionless. There was no point in constantly filming cockroaches eating watermelon. So I returned after 5 hours, and this is what I saw. I didn't even expect that cockroaches would be able to eat this watermelon. Below, there were still some pieces of this watermelon, and there were also a lot of seeds scattered about. Well, after 12 hours, I saw this picture. A lot of cockroaches were already huge and well fed. Well, now my guess is that some of the cockroaches remained motionless for a long time. As I said earlier, every chaos has its own order. And a little later I noticed that the cockroaches that ate a watermelon went down, and instead of them, other cockroaches that had previously been motionless rose on the watermelon. That is, cockroaches, it turned out, had their own live cure. And sometimes such moments surprise me very much. Well, if you are also surprised, then be sure to like this video. And that's all for now. Bye, everyone!